It's a beautiful, well-earned victory for the Hawkeyes. 10-7. They've led all the way. They played the seventh-ranked veteran Nebraska team off their collective feet. 13 seconds. Victory is so sweet, so beautiful, so well-deserved by this Iowa team as Pete Gales falls on the ball, and the fans count off the final seconds. Wowie! There it is. 10-7. Iowa shattering any dreams Nebraska might have of a national championship. A dejected Nebraska team and a quiet bunch of Nebraska red-shirted followers sitting stunned in their seats in the stands, and these Hawkeye fans on their feet cheering, clapping. Students are out there completely surrounding the Hawks. The goalposts at the north end are down. That's no surprise. Beautiful sight. A bitter defeat for Nebraska. There was no question this was no fluke. It was well earned. The Hawkeyes deserved every bit.
Here he is attempting a 29-yarder, which would beat Michigan. It's on its way, and it's good.
May We have 12 men on the defense, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
This time it is good.